I'm actually fast at talking with you guys right now because I'm a little bit busy with school and stuff. But nonetheless, let's start the video. Hi, hello there guys, moviegoers and movie watchers. This is my first episode of Civic, the movie review by JC Hughes. Our first movie to be reviewed on is I know it's a little bit too late for me to review on this film because it was released last year. But I want to start this episode with something everybody knows or hear about. If you didn't, that means you don't have a child in your house, a girl in your house, or you might not have a friend. Ding, ding, ding. Just kidding. So let's begin. This movie is the latest animated offering from the Disney studio. Animation, meaning that the actors and actresses are just playing the voices of their character in this movie. So let's introduce the characters. Kristen Bell voices Anna, the younger daughter in the royal family of Arendelle. Idina Menzel voices Elsa, the older sibling, who has the power to conjure up ice and snow. Her powers are controlled by emotions. Elsa hid these powers after almost killing her sister with it in an accident. After her powers get out of control, Elsa flees and Arendelle is plunged into an everlasting winter. Anna, with a mountain resident and a reindeer at his side, sets off to try to find her sister and free Arendelle from the grips of snow and ice. After Jonathan Groff, Josh Gad, and Alan Tudyk also lend their voices in the film. So how was the movie for me? This movie was a little bit refreshing in so many ways. First, they tried and succeeded in making beautiful princess a little less damsel in distress. Second, this movie focused more on the bond of the sisters rather than the story of the Prince Charming. Third, the tunes was much more catchy. I know a lot of you would love to hear the song of Let It Go, but I kinda like it better than Do You Want to Build a Snowman? Part of the movie. It showcases the parts of let's play attitude as a child up to it's so sad and lonely being alone growing up. Fourth, it makes you care about a lot of characters. Fifth, it's packed with drama, action, humor. Sixth, surprises you with tight twist. And lastly, but not the least, the so-called Disney magic. Though, I'm a little disappointed in some parts. I was expecting somewhat more fight scenes and more twists in the climax part. But, well you know, this is intended majorly for children. So, how will I rate this movie? This is my rating system. And for this movie, drumroll please. Better than expected! I recommend this movie for the family, for girls and women. This is not recommended for dudes. Boys, this generation might take you if you let them watch this movie.
Don't stop. Let's play. Okay, okay, go, go, go.
I'm looking every way, got my senses all in check. Fall this someone looking sick, my breath away and got my back. Nah, I'm never gonna diss this right. I'm a bad boy, but I'm nice. Fly. Steady, ready, repping and swagging, girl. Let me blow your mind.
You are my one and only. Never wanna end up lonely. What it used to be, drama free. Want that for you. Ever.